familiar with some of the players, so if you know some of the players play that when I was there, I'll know certain things about them. But I think when a game, you know, when a game comes, there's a lot of luck in football as well. You know, a bounce, what happens to a defender, whether he makes a mistake. So you can't really look at an individual or the way a team plays. You know, you could know everything about a team, but if things don't go your way, anything can happen. So I think, you know, even when I'm playing against friends, I just go into the game and take it as it comes.